to the show, everyone. This is day 30. We have been at this for a month. Oh, a short month. So, at the end of the last episode, we did not have any promotions, but we did have a lot of Sims get on track, which is what they need to do. And the ladies here are finishing up some conversations and such. That cake is kind of tiny. Alright, Rosa, did you actually pee before you got into bed? Of course you didn't. Why would you do that? Even though it's what you need to do. Alright, and same with Debbie. Debbie's peckish, but she's just going to have to deal with it. Amy is doing what she needs to do as well. Awesome. So the only Sim who should be awake right now is Joseph. As the ladies finish washing up and stuff. And Amy, or rather Debbie. You know what, Debbie? Go ahead. Have some cake. Did you just throw it on the floor? Eat a slice of cake. And then sleep. Why not? I didn't get a slice of my cheesecake between episodes. And I really should, because my throat is starting to bother me, and the Cool Whip would feel good on my throat. Alright, so Joseph is now the only one who is awake, and he needs to do some mean interactions to help get promoted. So we are going to take him elsewhere. We're just going to head down to the bar, insult some people, get into some fights, and then head back home. And look at how many people hate us. We won't invite anybody. We'll just go and see if we can make some new victims. I mean friends. I mean enemies. I mean friends. See, that's why you don't have to worry about it when you are working your way up the mafia career track. You are trying to be the Don. You don't have time for friends. All that matters is respect. The new overthrow the old. Okay. Imply mother as a llama. Mock outfit. Wait, that was mischief. Oh, no, it wasn't. Jira's. Oh, yeah, Jira's evil, too. Threaten. And, of course... Oh, wait. Fight's not there yet. But it will be. Okay. Yell at. Brush off. Throw drink. And complete. Never mind. We're done. We're done. We're done. We're done. We're done. Go home. That was fast. Nice and fast. Just like I like it. Wait, maybe I should rephrase that. When it comes to increasing stats and numbers and progress bars, fast is better. Alright, so this is day 30. Yesterday we did not have any promotions, but I have a feeling we might have one, maybe two today. Probably not going to be Joseph since... Well, it definitely won't be Joseph. Joseph's shifts always end after midnight, so we never get his promotions. We wouldn't trigger until the next day, see? So, even if he goes to work tonight, which he won't, but even if he... Wait. Why are a bunch of you... Why is everybody awake? Oh, my God. Sleep. 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 The only one who should be awake right now is Joseph. Everybody else, get your asses back to bed. I just can't be held responsible for what I'm gonna do to all of you for driving me completely insane. Joseph, can you believe these guys? Look, you do need to just dance your cares away. Oh, that's my favorite dance. Keep doing it. Yes, that's my favorite dance. I find it obviously more adorable when the women do it, but that's my favorite dance. I have a lot less rhythm than that. I could probably not dance that way if my life depended on it. But that's my favorite dance the Sim does. Sims do. It's so adorable. All right, so Joseph has nothing to do. However... See, I wish I knew what exactly he needed for the next career track. Or for the next promotion, because I'd work on it now. I suppose if you are doing this challenge for yourself, you could not cheat, but you could be more efficient in that respect because you could work on things ahead of time. So I'm going to, in fact, have him take a brisk shower. Some of the Sims will probably wake up at 6. And then I'm going to have him work out for a bit. Evil heavy lifting. Good deal. And he's confident rather than energized. That's weird. Well, whatever. I don't know if he'll need fitness, but it can't hurt. And since I don't know what he needs for the next promotion, this is basically just a gamble. Like, I'm gambling he'll need fitness. But even if he doesn't, that's fine. Angel and Rosa start work in an hour, but they're still asleep. They can stay asleep. They'll just wake up when they need to. Go ahead, Joseph. Eat it. You're standing right there. Go ahead and eat the meal. Thank you. And David is awake. Okay, and he is on task, right? Right. Okay, so he can do whatever he wants. Angel is awake. She needs one charisma, right. Okay, so eat, bladder. Oh, it won't matter because she has to work soon. Oh, well. Oh, well. That's fine. And Rosa is awake and is now heading to work. And Angel has to go to work. Yeah. Just don't bother peeing, but go as soon as you're done eating. Okay, Joseph. Bladder, sleep. I think we have everybody else on task now, right? Okay, except we don't know how much we're going to get from mobile app royalties for Logan. So it might be in my best interest to start making a second one just in case. And I promise I'll try to name it something actually good. Tell you what, Jordan, I owe you a better name than what I gave you. So I will give it some thought and then I will... I will name the next mobile app after you, too. Part of it is that I don't know anything about you guys. Tell you what, because I don't want to just play on your name. So if you guys want to share anything about yourselves, like your hobbies or your interests, let me know in the comments, and then I will know what I should do to name things after you. It should give me some inspiration. All right, so everyone's doing all right. Wait. Kichiro is not doing all right. He's awake and he's not painting. That is a problem. Simulation emergency. During a recertification simulation, Rosa's instructor programs a low fuel emergency and a broken thruster. She still got to land the ship, so should she try to fix the thruster or land with it broken? Fix the thruster. Making the fix eats up even more fuel, and eventually she's running on fumes. If this were a real shuttle emergency, the craft would have never made it home. Performance loss medium. You would think that she would have learned something from that, and I would have gained performance from that, you know? What's your problem, David? I don't know what you were complaining about, dude. It doesn't matter. Oh, okay. So, Jordan Red's kangaroo kicker. You know what? I'm actually not upset about that anymore. It's kind of funny. Anyway, Jordan Red's kangaroo kicker made us $75, which means it would take another... Oh, crap, dude. Go to work. It would take another 2-3 days? 4 days. It would take 4 days before I had enough money. Boring news. Angel is so bored covering the local news. Are the readers as bored as she is? Angel can either start adding sensational details to make this stuff seem juicier or stick to her just the facts reporting. Last time we chose juice it up and it worked out for us, but this time we're going to choose stick to the facts. Nobody expects this stuff to be exciting, right? Angel will save her energy for when something better comes along. So no change to her job performance. Alright, the ladies are waking up. Amy is awake and needs to do nothing. She is good. Okay. She's fine. And Debbie is basically fine, although... Why did you stop the... Why did you stop eating? You didn't have to stop eating just because I ordered you to... What the... Yeah, go ahead and finish your cheesecake, especially now that you had Amy walk in on you pooping. That's weird. But yeah, finish your cheesecake. That's fine. You're very skinny. You can pack on a pound or two. Alright, go take a shower. And, oh, she has to go to work. Oh, okay, that's fine. That's good timing. Alright. Wow, we only have two Sims in the house and one is asleep. And the other one has nothing to do. That's amazing. This feels good. It gives me a chance to relax and take a look at the scenery and our palm trees that are swaying in the wind. And watching Amy throw food on the floor. She's eating in the living room, but not watching TV. That seems kind of strange. And Joseph is awake. Okay, and Joseph doesn't need to do anything, correct? Correct. All right, we're just in triple speed until someone comes home. This is weird. Episodes are on... Episode length is going to be a bell curve. I can already feel it. Because once the Sims start hitting level 10 and I don't have to worry about what they're doing anymore, we can just speed through situations like this where I really don't care what any of the Sims are doing because they don't have to work on anything. And Angel is home. You know, I suppose I could have Amy... replace that computer. I suppose I can have Amy... You know what? Actually, rather than replacing all these computers, how about we just buy new ones? Because I don't think I bought the best computer, did I? No, that one's definitely the best. So... Those are some really shitty-ass colors, but... Oh, I like the green. Alright, we'll do that one. And we will do that, because items must be identical if they perform the same function. So those are $10,000 computers, and we have just pretty much destroyed the household budget. But that's fine. That's fine. Angel is home. She's going to take a shower, and then she's going to start working on her freaking charisma. Oh, good. It didn't really overly matter, because she's not ready to get promoted anyway. Alright, so... What is this? Whoa! Not enough exercise. We'll deal with that later, because Debbie has been promoted to sous chef. That means Debbie is the first to hit level 8 of her career. On day 30, she's now making 131 simoleons an hour, and has an icebox of steel. A new fridge. Good deal. Probably better than the one we've got. Alright, so Debbie, where are you? Debbie is now a sous chef. Second in command isn't bad at all. Now Debbie can do some real work without getting any of the credit. But hey, with a little time and a lot of effort, Debbie will be the one running things around here. She'll be the executive chef in the next episode. So she has to cook 6 unique foods, which is... Wait, she has to work in 3 hours? Wait, she just came home and she immediately has to go back to work? They usually don't do that. Well, that gives her time to cook some food. So, cook a rack of lamb. Gross. Oh, I shouldn't say gross. I've never had lamb before. Okay, you are bored. How about you play a game? The cool thing with upgrading all these computers is that they're now all fun level 10. And, are you playing Sims? How trippy is that? That's about as meta as you can possibly get. Anyway, since... look at how fast that fun meter's filling up. I mean, fun level 10. I mean, everything's gonna be nice and quick. Alright, I don't care what you two do. Alright, well, we're doing okay. Okay, so cook 6 unique foods. All that means is we just have to cook, well, 6 different meals, and they have to be different, and that's fine. Good job, Debbie. Go ahead and cook. Oops. Cook another one. Cook a... No, you already did that one. Let's see. Do a chicken saltimbocca, whatever. Yeah. Okay, and Rosa's home. All right, Rosa, you... Wow, you really need a shower. Okay, but you're on task, but you need to work out. That's fine. Okay, and then Angel needs Charisma 2. All right, Charisma 2. Let's get that going now, because that will be very fast to do. That should not take any time at all. Do we not have a maid anymore? We do have a maid. I just haven't seen the maid come in for some reason. I'm surprised Angel hasn't hit level 2 Charisma just from talking to the household, but maybe it's because she didn't talk at length to them or something? I'm not sure. Debbie starts for work in an hour. That should give her time. Oh, she's fine on all her moods. Okay, well, cook something else then. Garlic noodles. Cheap, easy, good to go. And now she's going to cancel the command. Yep, because Rosa was right in the way, so now I have to give the command again. Man, that's obnoxious. Sorry, Rosa. You're going to have to just wait a sec before you eat. All right, now get some food. We're going to have so much food in the fridge that it's going to start spoiling, but it doesn't really matter. Oh, Logan, stop. Okay, start making another mobile app. And is everybody on task now? I keep forgetting, like, I have trouble. Yeah, everyone's on task other than Kichiro, who needs to keep painting. Good deal. Where are you, Kichiro? Sell this painting and... Oops. Gather inspiration. Huh. Oh, he's eating first. That's fine. Oh, that was cool. I didn't realize he could sell it while eating. Wow, he's making quite a bit of money from this. Alright, surrealism painting. Large surrealism painting. Doesn't matter. Go paint. Go paint, go paint, go paint. I have a feeling Kichiro is going to be the one who's going to drag the team down. He's probably going to be the slowest one. Because it's a little too chance-based to try to get those high-level paintings going. Angel has hit Charisma 2, so she is basically ready for... What the fuck? Go eat. Okay, and then bladder. And then slate. Okay, Amy. Didn't you have to work today? Oh no, you were off today. Okay. I didn't realize that. Alright. Logan is working. Okay. Logan needs food. Bladder. Hygiene. Slate. Alright. Oh, that's why that command canceled. That's weird. Because I guess the meal I ate... Why would you go to a different bathroom to take a shower when you were right next to a shower? Don't take a steamy shower. What the hell is going on with you, Logan? Okay, alright. I'm going to have to do this a little bit carefully. Alright, Rosa's asleep. Whoops. Joseph... Whoa, there were a lot of options on the phone. Play hooky? Alright, Kichiro... Yes, pee and then sleep. Okay. David, why do I have to wrangle all of you? Alright, yes, go to sleep. I'm sorry, I should have not have canceled that command. Alright, Joseph can stay awake and needs to stay awake. Where is everybody else? Oh, crap, yes, Debbie's at work. That's going to be weird that she has these late of nights. Yeah, stop talking to Amy. You need to go to sleep. And Amy needs to go to sleep too, but we will handle that tomorrow because this concludes day 30 of the Socialism Challenge. Thanks for watching, guys. I feel another promotion or two in our future tomorrow, so I hope you join me for that. And we are continuing our trip to get to level 10 for everybody. This is going very swimmingly, and I don't think it'll be too much longer before the challenge will be concluded. Thanks for watching, guys. I will see you tomorrow for another one.